And then my stepmother was one who went around to different seances and religions and so forth. And so since I was the only child, well, foster child, I had to go too. And so then we went to these spiritualistic meetings, and they had messages from yonder, you know. And the advantage to me was that the mediums would go into trance and then say that Liszt was standing in back of me. Oh, and then at another time they'd say Beethoven was standing in back of me. And that's where my great passion for Beethoven started, I think. And of course I enjoyed this tremendously because they told me I was going to be a great musician and that Liszt had said I would be a great musician.